Casey Neistat did a lot of business trips during his vlogging days, and it made those travels look really interesting and fun. So when I was able to go on a business trip myself to Berlin, I was wondering, would this be as cool as it seemed on the vlogs of Casey? Would I have the time to film between work? Or would it just be very corporate meeting after meeting after meeting after meeting after meeting after meeting? In the hotel right now, first day, pretty intense. We got from a plane straight into a cab and then straight into a 3-hour session. But it's nice that we're checked in into hotel. The place is actually pretty nice. Big rooms. It's nice that it's of course being taken care of. We even have a swimming pool. I'm gonna make it my goal to use that. It's basically 2 days here. So the first day is, well, today it was, first traveling and then the session. And then the next day is full on, meetings and sessions and I guess team building and getting to know other people. Well, this is kind of how far I got with the video. So in short, it didn't really work out. I overestimated the energy and effort it takes to make a good vlog while traveling and being busy. I usually make scripts for my vlogs and this was just me winging it. I guess I'm just not there yet, but it's nice that I tried and I'll try some more times until eventually I get the hang of it. But I gained a lot of respect for people like Casey and other content creators who can find the time out of their busy days to grab a camera and create a cool story. Yeah, a bit of a shorter vlog, but Berlin is an amazing city and I'll for sure visit again, but next time with less meeting. But thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.